Hey guys, it's Mega Mario here, and I'm going to play Alien Isolation again, but this time I'll play Survivor Mode. Never played it before. Spoil your campaign experience, use the ones you can say, hey, oh yeah. Amanda? Sure, I can't pick anything else apparently. Oh, character Amanda. Alright. Today I am accompanied by my good friend Omar. I don't know if you heard of that. Time left, 30 minutes. Okay. I have no idea how to play. I gotta be straight up with you guys, something ain't right.
Something's off here.
Oh, I can hide.
That's probably the quickest hiding I've seen in any video game ever.
Okay. Okay. How do I. Nope. Oh, wait. Am I a Ghostbuster now? Okay.
So this is outer space, right?
Yeah, we're in the spaceship. How do I... Okay, going. To there, I'm guessing, right? Oh, okay. Oh, now the timer starts. Oh, goddamn.
What was that?
The alien. Stop! The butthole keeps scaring me. Where is he? Okay. Oh, hell no. Oh, lights are off. He's gonna be in front of me. Oh! Where is he? He's over there. Dipset. Don't know where I'm going. Up the stairs? Okay. Oh. Nigga. Ah! Oh no. Stay away. I'm out of flame tower. God damn it. Am I still alive? Alright, let's retry that. Obviously that wasn't as scary because I saw where it was the whole time. I probably would have made it if I didn't, like, run. Try number two. Boop.
Just standing there.
Stop it. Is that him? Oh. Oh, hell no. He's already here? You're already starting, dude? You're already starting? Can I close the door? Does he come through here? Oh, shoot. Square up. Don't get me. Ah, he got me. Flip door. Alright, try number three. Oh my god. Can we get into the triple digits today? Okay. Wait, what?
Oh yeah, you could have hid in that box.
Yeah, I know, but he already saw where it was, so I was like, oh. Wait, they don't have eyes.
Yeah.
Oh. Duh. Oh, I forgot they don't have eyes. Okay. I'm stupid. They could smell me. So as long as I don't fart, I should be good. Oh.
Kill yourself and
I know. Take you with me. So, if I'm hiding, don't fart. Okay, Ridley? Is it Ridley or Ripley? I always forget. Amanda. Oh, already, dude? Oh my god. Jesus, help me. I'm gonna take a picture of him through here. Smile. Oh. He's coming through. I can hear him walking. Her. Him. Okay, it seems like the coast is clear. Question mark. I guess let's go through the butthole. Please. Yo, it's the scariest when he's in here. Can I use a flamethrower in here? Okay, cool. Oh, I have bad signal in here, I think. Maybe. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Keep going, keep going. Yes, yes. If you guys didn't notice, he's the green dot. Oh no. Oh. Wait. Gotta be quiet. Oh! No! No! Oh my god. Oh! Oh, oh my god. That was scary, dude. Keep walking. Okay.
I saw some brain.
Okay. Okay, he's going away. Oh, he disappeared. Oh, he's back. Is he coming back? No, he's coming. Oh, he's coming. Oh, no. I'm ready for you, dog. Dang, he keeps camping on this side. Yeah, I'll just go this way. Oh. I think he's searching through boxes or something. That's what it sounds like. Or he just came in. Shh. Butthole, you're too loud. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh, you're right. He doesn't see me. Okay. Okay, he went away. Alright, 3 minutes in, and I've taken like 5 steps. Distraction? Oh. Oh no. Yes. 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 Okay. 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 Lights off. Need somewhere to hide. Help me. Help me. Somewhere to hide, please. 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 He's coming. He's right behind me. Please. Somewhere to hide. Somewhere to hide. God. Oh. Hello. Nope. It's not me. It's not me. I swear to God. I swear. Oh, what the? Oh my god, what the? Oh. Oh shoot. I thought he got me. Now I don't know where he is. Oh my god, it's scared the crap out of me.
What's happening?
He's downstairs, isn't he? Can I hide in here somewhere? Nope. Oh, he's downstairs. He's coming up the stairs, I think. Or something. He's to my right. Okay. Wait. Oh. Sensor. Okay. I'm gonna be really honest with you guys. I'm scared. And it's only 1 p.m. Doesn't seem like he's next to us. I heard something. Screw it, take all. I can't go. What? How do you craft things? I forgot how to craft things. Oh. Oh no. Map. Nope. There is no map. I don't remember how to craft things. Whatever. Oh, did I get more flamethrower ammo? I got another flare. What the heck? Oh, I'm supposed to go down the stairs, huh? Yep. This alien knows more than I do. Mm-hmm. Oh, was that him? No, that's a light. I don't have any hiding spots. Oh no, that's where he came from, right? Oh. Delete the system data. I don't think he's nearby. I think I lost him, guys. I think he gave up and went home. Yes, more flamethrower ammo. Fuel. Do I have to, like, reload it? Okay, I'm obviously running out of time for my objectives, but I don't know how to do them. I'm almost out of time, guys. But I don't want to kill myself on purpose. So let's go. Go through the magic butthole, they told me. Oh. 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 This. Yeah, it's nothing. I thought it was something. It looked like something. Oh. There's some noise. I think he's searching through stuff. Hey guys, sorry for that cutting like the way it did. I hit the 15 minute mark on the SHAREfactory, so I had to make another episode. So don't worry, the other episode will be up soon, but I'm sorry about that. It'll continue right from where I left off. And thank you guys. I didn't say bye, so thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in the next video. Alright, bye.